up, amigas?
No, I say what's up, homies. How you guys been? Welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute. I know, right? Happy New Year, Merry Christmas, Happy Thanksgiving, Happy Halloween, Happy 4th of July.
Happy every holiday.
Goddamn, I've been gone for a minute, but I'm back. Welcome to the party. What am I doing? Today, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but I decided to record, so I'm gonna take you guys on my journey with me. As you can see, that big forehead girl in the corner is with me today as well. I'm going to go watch her bowl in the tournament. She's pretty much, I'm sure, gonna bowl trash, but I'm gonna have faith in her. You know, keep the faith,
life
power, all that. And then I'm gonna take you guys along with my journey and what I do throughout the day. Stay tuned. If you have not, I don't know why the fuck you haven't, but subscribe to my channel. It's rude. Like this video because I need those likes. And what else you're supposed to do? Comment
and subscribe.
They already said that.
No, subscribe to Jess and Sid.
Oh right, we have a group channel with the both of us. It's called Jess and Sid. I'll actually include that at the end of the video. You guys can subscribe. It doesn't hurt. It does not cost you anything to subscribe. Hit that one little button and go out with, you know, go on with your day.
Because you're not breaking an arm, a leg, or a toe, or spending
it costs you dollars. Nothing to support a black queen like me.
Or me.
Feel me. If you don't feel me, fuck you. I love you still, though. Thanks for
supporting and
watching and thinking and all that bullshit. Stay tuned. So I am here at the bowling alley. At the bowling alley with watching her bowl in a tournament because I have nothing better else to do in my life. No, I came to support her because she needs support.
Yes.
And I'm all this. She needs all the support.
All the support.
So stay tuned. I'll try to show you guys how she goes. Yeah, you know, I say better. She pretty decent.
There is better.
She pretty. So Don is finally shut the fuck up. Finally done bowling with this tournament. I've been sitting here joking and laughing, getting lit. Honestly, I ain't gonna lie to you, with her boyfriend. So she's done with this tournament. Why is she on her mind putting me on blast? It was some two guys that I don't shoot my shot. I like throw the newspaper at your porch, then I bounce. So what she choose to do with that is what she choose to do with that. So I walked up to the homie and was like, hey, you fine as hell. And I kept it moving. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, we're done bowling. Don honestly bowled pretty trash. Trash. She bowled trash as hell. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna hold you. Cause she could do better, but she didn't. Anyway. But after actually bowling this tournament, we're on our way to another fucking bowling alley so she can bowl again. So I will talk to you guys then. Probably I need to eat something because I've been drinking whiskey straight. Little mama is lit. I am lit. When I tell you I am lit, I am lit. So I'll have a chat later. I got that one on camera.
Yes, bro, baby.
At a separate bowling. Yeah, at the bowling alley.
You gonna find something that's
definitely
when this type of
environment. With the black people, it's definitely drama. It is what it is.
With black people, it only got to be about
definitely drama, and I definitely want to know about it.
Or the white people.
That's why we had to sign waivers at the last tournament. Because it's always a fight at the last tournament. Always. It's a long day. And we're still not even done yet for her day. Still not done. That's why I think that.
That's Suge Knight.
Big Suge Knight.
He definitely like Suge Knight.
Big Suge Knight over here. Look out. Darn sweet. I'm left side.
I'm thinking.
We got a Misha Lay and Tutu Pop and Suge. Okay, Misha Lay. My turn.
No, I'm comfortable.
Thank you.
Take a 5-minute nap. That was 3 hours ago. And I tried to wake up about 4, maybe 5 times now. And every time I wake up, she said 5 more minutes. Should I give up now? Because guess what? It's 2 in the morning now, and this child ain't moving. What would you guys do? I'm tired. I am so sleepy. But I have to get up and go to the gym because we did not go last night. Because Don did not wake up. So over here, I think I got like 3 hours of sleep. Yay. I'm so looking forward to this workout. I don't even know what to say. I want to be asleep so bad. Like, it hurts to keep my eyelids open at this moment. It hurts. Pray for me, guys. And pray for Don, because you know, you're sleepy. Well, me? Am I sleepy? I get me. So, pray for Don.
I just can't. 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 I just can't
10.
End up going to the gym in the morning. We did our leg workout.
Thank you.
We just got back from we just left Walmart. I had to get my baby girl, you know, the stuff for Valentine's Day, the little cards and candy for her class and dish soap. And this one went in there and got stuff she really didn't need, of course.
I didn't need some new fries.
But my daughter's been growing this way too much, so I had to get some new pants for her. And that's stressful. I wanna know why they only sell uniform clothes.
Thank you.
At the beginning of the school year and not throughout. People, like, why is it I can only get uniform clothes in July and August of every year, and that's it? Oh, it's the thingy right there.
Yeah.
So I just picked up some protein for me to consume after this healthy workout. Dawn's gonna get her something to eat as well, and then we're gonna go back and stuff our faces.
Facts.
I think you guys will enjoy that. Stay tuned. Okay, yeah, I got my protein here. I got all my food. I'm ready to go smash. I'm ready to hog smash. I'm so hungry. You guys do not understand. Like, we literally got up, woke up, went to the gym. That was it. I didn't even, like, want to, like, eat any pre-workout because there was nothing on my stomach. And what did we eat last night? Tacos?
Had tacos last night.
But I didn't eat all of my tacos. So. Baby girl's about to go eat. I tell you. Gotta buckle up. Safety first. So here's my spread. Now, I will admit, I am, what do you call it? I eat with my eyes. I know for a fact I'm not gonna eat 2 tacos, 3 pieces of chicken, so I have mashed potatoes. I know I'm not. Why is it here in front of me? I can't really tell you. I'm working on it. But I got this chicken from Jollibee. It's Korean fried chicken. Bomb. Y'all need to try it. Korean fried chicken. The mashed potatoes are delicious as well. And then I have a steak taco and an al pastor taco. I'm about to dive in. I'll show you guys what Dawn got when she sets her food up and begins eating as well.
So Dawn got a taco bowl. Burrito bowl. With cilantro, sour cream, cheese, lettuce, and double rice and steak. I forgot to say no guacamole, but I guess it's healthy, so it's okay.
So we're gonna eat, and then I'm pretty sure we're gonna have food left, so I'll show you guys
the after effect.
Because I don't know why we do this.
We really do a lot.
Yeah. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. I am full. I literally had 1 chicken leg. I took 2 bites of my taco and ate some mashed potatoes and gravy. Stick a fork in me because I'm done.